out to the petroglyphs, and 31 degrees this morning with a group of international students.